money when it's quitting time. I hit the door running, I fire up my pickup truck and let the horses run. I go flying down that highway to that hideaway, stuck out in the woods to do the
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. My name is Max Conlon.
And I'm Charlotte Williams.
And today's date is Wednesday, September 4th. Hey Shiloh, you want to hear a fun fact?
Sure.
Did you know that bananas are berries, but strawberries aren't?
Wow!
Hey Max, do you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
What do you call a bear without any teeth?
What?
A gummy bear.
Ha ha ha!
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Matt Matilla.
I'm Sophia Martin.
And we're the word on the street. September 6th, WCC 5th and 6th grade.
September 9th, fall maps testing.
September 10th, lunch on the lawn.
September 13th, WCC 3rd and 4th.
September 16th, fundraiser kickoff.
September 20th, elementary cross country meet at 2:30.
September 27th, WCC 1st and 2nd grade. Bye. Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats.
Hi, my name is Tucker.
And my name's Cameron.
The lunch of the day is
spaghetti and meatballs,
salad bar,
canned corn,
and milk.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
My name's Kaylee.
And my name's Parker.
And we're the weather. The high today will be 73 degrees and it will be partly cloudy.
And the low will be 50 degrees and mostly clear.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats.
Hi, I'm Linnea.
Hi, I'm Josie.
And here are the birthdays for today.
Jode Bogman.
Happy birthday.
Hello, Whittier Wildcats. My name's Colin, and I'm here with
Kason.
And today we're going to be asking him a few questions. Is there something you're really good at, and how did you get so good at it?
Soccer, because I train.
What's your favorite subject in school, and why do you like it?
Math, because I like to study.
What makes someone a good friend?
How they act.
Bye, Whittier Wildcats.
Hello, Whittier Wildcats. My name is Brinley, and I'm here with
Nolan.
And today we are going to be asking him a few questions. Is there something you are really good at? How did you get so good at it?
I've been training football for a couple months.
What's your favorite subject in school, and why do you like it?
I've been liking reading writing, because all of the things you can write about, it's endless.
What makes someone a good friend?
Their personality, how they act, kind, hurtful, stuff like that.
Bye, Whittier Wildcats. Oh, oh, oh.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Peace.